Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the global press conference of Neffos this afternoon in the wonderful ballroom of the Grand Hyatt Hotel. A warm welcome, of course, to our dear partners and guests of the media. We all hope that you have a wonderful stay here in the beautiful capital city of Germany in Berlin. Isn't it wonderful weather outside? Yeah, not inside here, but outside. When you go outside later, enjoy it. And of course, enjoy the press conference this afternoon. Allow me to introduce myself for a short time. My name is Sarah Maria Breuer, and I'm very pleased to be your host for this whole afternoon. Since its founding 20 years ago already, TP-Link has grown to become the world's number one provider in reliable networking solutions, ladies and gentlemen, and 46% of the global market, yeah, that's right. But for TP-Link, ladies and gentlemen, of course, they want more. TP-Link recently announced a complete brand transformation that means a new logo already designed last week. So that means and shows, of course, the, yeah, and demonstrates the company's commitment to the customer and to the changing market. And ladies and gentlemen, to tell you more about this impressive transformation this afternoon and what it will mean for you as a consumer, of course, all around the world, please welcome on stage TP-Link's co-founder and the chairman, Mr. Jeffrey Chow.
Thank you, Sarah.
Stage is yours.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, partners and friends from media. My name is Jeffrey Chow. I am the co-founder and chairman of TP-Link. I am very pleased to be here and share with you the story of our company. This is a big moment for us, and we are very happy to have you here with us today. Almost half the routers sold worldwide are TP-Link routers. But we are still not as famous as some of the other big tech companies. Why not? Because our products are so reliable. A router is something you only look at when there is something wrong. You want to plug it in and forget about it. But now, we want to grow beyond that. Now, we want people to notice the exciting new things we are doing. We want our products to be an integral part of your daily life. TP-Link smart home products will connect you to your world like never before.
Thank you.
Yeah, I founded the company with my brother Cliff 20 years ago. It was a time when the internet was just beginning to develop. And like many of our peers in the industry, we were very passionate about connecting computers. We began with just a network card in 1996. That is the card, network card, I designed. And that was me 20 years ago. I think maybe I even younger than that time. We didn't have any venture capital or loans at that time. What drove us, even through the hardest time, was our determination to make something reliable and easy to use that could help connect computers. TP-Link was born from that one simple dream. We grew up with the internet, and we delivered on our promise to make the most reliable and easy-to-use products. Reliability has been in our corporate DNA since day one. This year marks TP-Link's 20th anniversary. And I want to share with you some of the key milestones of our company history. In the beginning, TP-Link is not such a famous brand until we launched the R460 wired router in 2003. And since then, TP-Link has dominated China's market. With that strong foundation, we entered international market in 2005 with an extended range wireless router. That successfully transformed TP-Link into a leader, not only in the wired router market, but also in wireless router market. So we moved beyond connecting computers to connecting mobile devices. Over the past 20 years, we have never stopped listening to the needs of consumers and providing them with the best products. Now, we are proud to have been the world's number one provider of Wi-Fi networking products for 5 consecutive years. By Q1 this year, our market share was nearly 46%, according to IDC, which is about 15% more than the total market share of the number 2 through number 10 players combined. In 2015, we had $2 billion US dollars in sales revenue, including $931 million in international sales revenue. Overseas markets contributed almost half of our revenue. We have established robust operations around the world with 41 subsidiaries, 4 research institutions, and over 23,000 employees. Together, we serve users in over 120 countries with total network solutions. We have a strong R&D team with over 2,000 talented engineers. Every year, we invest 8% of our annual revenue in R&D to continue developing the most cutting-edge products for our users. We are the only networking company that manufactures its product in-house from start to finish. This gives us full quality control and greater flexibility to refine our products. In the past 6 years, we have shipped 702 million products. And in 2015 alone, we sold 149 million products worldwide. That is 4.7 products every single second. We connect more devices than any other company. So our mission to connect computers and mobile devices has been accomplished. We ask ourselves, what's next? In the past, it was enough just to provide a stable home network. But now, people want to be connected not just to each other, but also to everything around them. They want a connected lifestyle. Therefore, we are embarking on a journey to meet the needs of today's connected consumers by expanding our product portfolio to include smart home products. In the future, our mission is connect everything. This is also our grand mission for the Internet of Things, to connect everything. With IoT routers as the device and the information hub, smartphones as the interface between people and devices, cloud as the service platform, together with various smart home product solutions, we look forward to providing a smarter and more connected lifestyle for our users. Recently, we transformed the TP-Link brand identity to reflect our new strategy. We are more than a networking company. This is TP-Link's new business structure. We have networking, smart home, smart accessories, and service provider business under TP-Link brand name. Last year, we launched smartphone business unit with a new brand name, Neffos. We have also already launched TP-Link's IoT platform, Casa, through which users can easily control their smart home devices. Meanwhile, the first IoT router will be released in Q4 in North America. Ultimately, we want to build a user-centric smart home ecosystem for our users, providing them with smarter homes and smarter lives. In our smart home ecosystem, we see the smartphone as the most distinctive part. It is the primary interface of human-machine interaction. IoT routers connect devices, while smartphones connect people. I want to thank you again for joining us today. It means a lot to us. We see a smarter future when, well, everything can be connected through our products. And we are working hard to make life easier and smarter for each of you. I have full faith in our global strategy for IoT. And I am very excited to bring you the latest Neffos smartphones. I'm sure you have a lot of questions about Neffos. Please welcome Thomas, the head of branding for Neffos.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you very much, Jeffrey. Good afternoon, friends from media and partners. I'm Thomas, and I'm responsible for branding at Neffos. As you may know, TP-Link has always been a low-profile brand, but after nearly two decades, it has become the world's top brand in the Wi-Fi networking market without being noticed much. We are a strong brand, but we are quiet. The journey hasn't been easy. We have faced a lot of challenges along the way, but we have overcome those difficulties. Now, we recognize who we are, where we are going next, and what we want to achieve. We want to go beyond offering networking solutions, hence the birth of our new brand. Today, I want to introduce to everyone Neffos. It is a brand which brings us even closer to our consumers, and I would like to explain a little more about it. Connecting is a basic human need. Just like the first cry of a baby, we all have this urge to communicate with the world. And without this basic need for communication, we don't even have a society. The precise connection between individuals and society is communication. This is also the origin of TP-Link, to start from the essence of human needs. At the very beginning, the advent of the internet broke down the limit of time and space. With wired internet connections, physical barriers disappeared. The connections between people and society became more wide-reaching and profound than ever. This was the first generation of the internet. And then came ICQ, which allowed us to see how wonderful it is to connect with other people. Then Wi-Fi, 2G, 3G, and 4G communication technologies were born, making mobile connection possible. It's now easier for us to connect with others anytime, anywhere. That was the second generation of the internet, mobile internet. And now, the Internet of Things has opened up even more possibilities to us. Many brands are competing to either be the first to achieve the technology breakthroughs, the first to create innovative concepts, or to offer the latest in computing industry. However, in the pursuit of features and performance, we seem to forget the original intention of the internet. What is the technology for? The pipe-up of functions or the reflection of humanism? Neffos believes that technology should be based on human needs. It should get us closer to those who means a lot to us in a more natural way. The technology is far more than the technology itself. To better express Neffos' brand idea, we prepared this video for you. I hope you like it. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what we want to say, close to you. Why did we decide to make smartphones? It's because we are here to bring people closer together. There is no reason for you to be separated from the one you love. No reason for people to be separated by the screen. Longer talking time, more lifelike detail screens, higher performance processing power, stronger and steadier internet connection capability. The purpose of all of these functions is to allow us to seamlessly connect with every individual, especially the ones who are important to us. It does not matter where we are in the world, how far we are from each other, or what time zone we are in. We are still under the same starry sky. We share the same book to read, the same psalm to listen to. We can share everything. This is the reason for our existence. Ever since we started, TP-Link's fundamental idea has always been to allow people, in whatever condition they're in, to communicate freely. And the Neffos smartphone is a continuation of this belief. We at Neffos strive to make the most human-oriented personal mobile device in the new digital era. We strive to seamlessly connect people to each other and to the world around you, bringing everything close to you. Thank you. Regrets collect like old friends, here to relive your darkest moments. I can see no way, I can see no way. And all of the ghouls come out to play. And every demon wants his pound of flesh. But I like to keep some things to myself. I'd like to keep my shoes drawn. It's always darkest before the dawn. And I've been a fool and I've been blind. I can never leave the past behind. I can see no way, I can see no way. I'm always dragging that horse around. All of his questions,
dance performance, guys. Really nice. And of course, to transport the motto of Neffos close to you. Guy, thanks. Wow, really great. I actually want to do this too, but I can't. So we do what we can, speaking about and talking about and inform you about TP-Link and the new brand Neffos. And of course, a very important man is the design director. He wants to share, of course, his inspiration, what is in his mind about the eye-catching and, of course, the functional design of the X1 series. Here is on stage. Please welcome with a warm applause, Vinh Vang.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are glad you are able to join us here today as we present to you Neffos' journey towards the mobile space. The new smartphones we are announcing show that we are serious in creating an ideal and intuitive smart IoT ecosystem for you. They show that we build our products around you. We do not create a device just for technology's sake. We focus on coming up with solutions that are human-oriented, something you know have been made to make your experience enjoyable. Let's take a look. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the new Neffos X1 and the next one, Max. You see, the phones in my hand show that we are in pursuit of the perfect experience for you. Every part and every line of the Neffos X1 and X1 Max has been refined to provide the best user experience. Hence our tagline for these phones. Everything is in the details. A good design is supposed to integrate into nature, go back to simplicity, and keep its independent character and philosophy. We wanted to keep everything flowing, just like the rocks that you found in the streams. Water flows down a slope, smoothly and freely between the rocks. The rocks, because of constant of motion of water, then becomes very smooth and rounded over time. The hard edges are gone, but the rocks don't lose their metal. This is same as metal. When you think of metal, which is what the body of the Neffos X-Series is made of, you always think cold and sharp. We wanted to add the feeling of warmth and closeness, something human-oriented. We want to refine metal, but didn't lose its structure or character. As a result, we have applied the wisdom we got from nature into the design of the Neffos X1 and X1 Max. You can see them in every detail of the phone. Consider the body of the phone. First things, we ask ourselves, how can we change it? Metal is always straight, but we didn't want the back to be straight. So what we did was make the exterior surface curved. Not just curved, but dual curved. It wraps the back and the sides. It has a bigger curve ratio. We modified the degree of the curvature hundreds of times to strike the balance between dynamic and gentle. That's make handling back feel nature, so that the device will perfectly in the palm of your hand. It will be easier hold and operate one-handed to compare to other phones of the same 5 and 5.5-inch screen size. Combined with that, with extremely narrow edges, as low as 2.75 millimeters for the X1 Max, one of the narrowest in the industry. And you have an ultra-thin body, 7.75 millimeters to be exact. Because our body is slim, we also want the chamfer, here, the chamfer, to be slim. So what we did was use CNC technique to reduce its size by 0 millimeters. It consumes more effort than the ordinary stamping process, and it has perfectly solved the problem of the large chamfer caused by extremely narrow edges. The result, a chamfer that just a 0.6 millimeter thing. Here. For the back cover, it took more than 170 presses in total. We even pay attention to that part of the phone where the narrow edges and the glass meet. So when you hold the Neffos X series, it won't be sharp anymore. Instead, it will feel smooth, as if it makes of one sheet. We reduce the lines of Neffos X1 and X1 Max to achieve a high screen-to-body ratio of 76%. That way, the beautiful display becomes the center of the phone. After all, the screen is the part of the smartphone that you always use and see it, right? We put a lot of thought into the rest of the Neffos X1, X1 Max design as well. Let's start with the buttons. We use different techniques to make the surface of each button fit its usage. Not only do we want you to use the function easily, we also want you to feel the metal that has been carefully curved. For example, the power button. We use the CD pattern. And for the mute button, sliding it becomes easier because we added a unique kind of friction. We really want to meet different ways you use them, pushing for one and pushing for the other. The fingerprint sensor has been placed in the perfect location at the back, just below the camera hole and the to and fresh. Well, your finger naturally rests every time you hold the smartphone. That way, unlocking phones can be effortless. Notice that there is a circle that encloses the fingerprint sensor, the camera, and the tooth and flash. We call that wrist check line. We combine those three because circling things together draws the eyes to that area, and it makes the simpler, cleaner look, which again has been what we are aiming for. We also place the microphone and the speaker, the button of the Neffos X1 and X1 Max. Then we arrange them symmetrically for that extremely balanced look. Everything we've discussed here so far shows that we at Neffos have that perfect integration of technology and human needs in mind when we design X series. We believe in striking that perfect balance between the rationality and the craftsmanship. The operative word here is balance. Technology should be there to meet your demands. To summarize, with the Neffos X series smartphones, you got a smooth, exquisite metal body, a dual curve that gives you a comfortable feel, and a size that you can for easier one-handed operation. We pour everything we have to into every little detail because we care. Okay, I'm sure you're now curious about the feature of the phone. Let me call our product manager, Juma, to disclose. Juma.
Thank you, Vint, and hello, everyone. I am honored today to introduce two of the smartphones to you that are going to compose our Neffos X series. Vint has already talked about the design. And for now, let's have a look at the phone's other great features. And let's start with the camera. The X series is fitted with a rear cam that lets you capture ultra-realistic pictures. In fact, we took the phones for a spin here in Berlin to show you how great of a camera they are as well. This is made possible by a top-of-the-line 13-megapixel IMX258 Sony camera sensor with backside illumination, a 5P lens system that gives better focus and better correction for distortions, an f2.0 lens aperture with a shallow depth of field, face detection autofocus of just 0.2 seconds. The two-tone flash can light up even the darkest subjects. You don't have to worry about taking night shots anymore. The built-in focus motor is from Alps, With a face detection autofocus of just 0.2 seconds, you can capture even the smallest details. You'll never miss any wonderful moment in life. And there are also functions like real-time night shooting for when you need to see what you are about to capture at night. And think of this function as your phone display being your night vision goggles. This real-time function has crossed over to the X1 and X1 Max 5-megapixel front camera. We have what we call a real-time beautify mode. It makes taking selfies more intuitive. So you don't have to think anymore. The perfect selfie is just one press away. And the fun doesn't stop there. With a variety of multiple shooting modes for you to choose from, like HDR, continuous shooting, or time-lapse photography. In a word, you can bring the Neffos X series along with you in all your adventures, and it will be the only thing you'll need. To summarize, the Neffos X1 and X1 Max have 13-megapixel rear camera sensors with backside illumination, a 5P lens system, f2.0 lens aperture, face detection autofocus of just 0.2 seconds, and multiple shooting modes. But of course, our new smartphones aren't just about great photography. They're also about mobile security. We understand the dangers we face in today's interconnected world. And this is why, as you have seen earlier, we've included a fingerprint sensor at the back of the X1 and X1 Max. The best part about this, thanks to its sophisticated algorithms, it can refine its recognition of your fingerprint over time. So, the more you unlock your phone, the more accurate and faster it gets. You just need 0.2 seconds to unlock. And you can even use the sensor to answer your calls or take selfies. And that's great. What's equally awesome are the 2.5D displays. The X1 has a gorgeous 5-inch IPS HD screen. The X1 Max is even bigger at 5.5 inches and already at full HD. And both are perfect for watching your TV shows and movies. And both are scratch-resistant, too. The X1 Max even has a tried-and-tested Corning Gorilla Glass. It is not just scratch-resistant, it is also resistant to fingerprints because of a special coating on the display. And for this reason, the screens are easier to clean also. Also, they provide better color contrast of 1,000 to 1 and less than 5% reflectivity rate, which is the lowest in the industry. How? The screens make use of full in-cell technology with touch with display driver integration, or short, TDDI, which is mostly used by high-end smartphones. This kind of technology is light and 0.2 millimeters thinner than usual technologies being used by other smartphones. And it's also smoother and provides a seamless screen integration. You get much improved image quality while extending battery life due to lower power consumption, which is made even lower by integrating the touch and display driver controls into one chip. Full in-cell is composed of a two-layer touch control system and optimized components for the highest precision in games and apps. And there are many more features, such as the ability to wake your phone by double-tapping the screen, or during winter, you don't have to take off your gloves anymore to use it. And there are light and content-adaptive backlight controls and sunlight readability enhancements to make reading easier in any situation. And it also comes with an eye protection mode, where the color temperature of the screen can be adjusted to protect them. So, with better real-time dynamic image adjustment technology, which automatically adjusts contrast and saturation based on your surrounding conditions, you get a clear and readable display the whole day. Of course, Neffos X1 and X1 Max are equipped with the latest hardware components, featuring an octa-core MediaTek Helio P10 chipset and a Mali T860 MP2 GPU for faster performance and lower power consumption. The Helio P10 is the most balanced among all MediaTek processors. It is having the best energy efficiency ratio. It is so powerful that the X1 and X1 Max can handle anything super smooth. like typical activities, web browsing, video streaming, up to graphic intensive games. And better yet, you can choose from different hardware configurations depending on what you need. From a combination of 2 gigabytes of RAM and 16 gigabytes of ROM, up to the highest configuration of 4 gigabytes of RAM and 64 gigabytes of internal memory. And you can extend this memory with a microSD card up to 128 gigabytes. You won't even hesitate to bring the Neffos X series along with you when you travel. Because with the new Neffos dual SIM, dual standby functionality, you can use up to 2 SIM cards simultaneously. You can also connect to LTE bands around the world almost anywhere, anytime. Support for voice over LTE lets you place a phone call over the LTE connection instead of the more common voice networks. And the result is faster and higher call quality. And because support for dual-band Wi-Fi is enabled, you also have access to a band with less interruption and is thus lag-free. Think of this as a super lane. It is only for you and a selected few. We also put a lot of thought into sound quality. The X series is equipped with a smart PA chip to enhance it. And there are 2 MEMS microphones for crisp and clear sound. One is for talking, the other one is for noise reduction. Now, how about the battery? We are sure this is one of the factors you consider when buying a new phone. And there is one good reason for this. Great battery life equals great user experience. This is why we have managed to install up to a powerful 3,000 milliamps battery for longer uptimes in between charges, all while maintaining an attractively slim design. And you won't have to charge many times per day anymore. One more plus, our charging technology is safe and doesn't heat up the phone. The Neffos X1 Max also has fast charging mode. You charge it up for 30 minutes and it's already at 50%. To match our beautiful and powerful hardware, we have created a user interface that is power saving, fast, user-friendly, simple, clean, elegant, and light without all this kind of bloatware you know from other smartphones. In fact, we've made more than 3,000 improvements on Android 6.0 Marshmallow. Of course, all this is for naught when a phone's build quality is questionable. TP-Link has a well-deserved reputation for making networking products with outstanding build quality. And we want this to be the exact same for Neffos. The Neffos X1 and X1 Max are manufactured according to strict design procedures. They have undergone many tests from the raw material stage until mass production. For example, we've conducted the drop test for 16,000 times and the power key press for 240,000 times. To sum it up, let's have a look at our key specs again. A well thought out design with you in mind. Cameras that capture you and the beauty around you. Fast fingerprint recognition. A 2.5D screen that's perfect for best-in-class entertainment. A powerful processor. And a whole lot more. Thank you.
Thank you, Jamal. Thanks so much for this wonderful speech. And of course, thanks to all of the speakers of today and for this great introduction into the TP-Link brand and to the new Neffos products. Ladies and gentlemen, that nearly brings us to the conclusion of our launch. Yeah, but we are nearly finished, but we want to welcome back on stage, of course, Mr. Jeffrey Chow. Jeffrey, please. Welcome back, and Jeffrey, I know that you want to share a few final words with your audience at that point of the day.
I hope everyone has enjoyed finding out about the Neffos and the new products. It has been my pleasure sharing the vision with everybody.
Yes, but Jeffrey, I know that there's still one point you need to share with us, and I know that there will be much anticipation in the audience. I'm sure you have to tell us what will it cost to buy these new products, the Neffos X1 and the X1 Max. Here they are.
Oh, it should be an exciting one. I can't wait to share with you.
Please, yeah. We all want to know how much it costs.
The X1 starts from 199. The X1 Max starts from 249.
There's a chance for the media to come closer if you want to have a closer look and take a closer photo, of course. It's no problem. That's your chance, ladies and gentlemen. So, first of all, maybe in the middle. When someone is starting, everybody wants, right? Okay, thanks so much. So, of course, and you can have a closer look later. Jeffrey, thanks so much. So far, we see us downstairs.
Thank you, Sarah.
Thank you. Great. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a little surprise. Yeah, it opened a little bit earlier. So you already have a look at the X1 series because we want you as media and as our valued guests, of course, to be the first ones in the world to experience the X1 series. Now, in the demo area, have fun, enjoy it, and please stop by at our booth tomorrow, Hall 17 at the IFA, booth 111. And now we want to invite you to experience yourself and the Neffos products in the demo area. Enjoy your afternoon. Thank you for attention and goodbye.